again the famous floral fete in the old Norman town. But as usual, it ain't all lavender. There are some topping turns as well. And the most topping is the flying trapeze. This year, there's a record crowd for the 58th anniversary of the show. And the acrobats are all out to prove that one good turn deserves another. And as for the flowers, it's a Norman conquest all over again.